big mullet. But still not the one I want.
I'll just show you what I'm doing for these milkies. I've got heaps of loaves of bread, I've got about three. And I've seen the milkies come through. They're still hitting the surface, and I've seen them with their big forked tails. But there's big brim and those mullet that are hitting it first, so I might have to get through a few of those before I get to that dream fish and massive Gold Coast milkfish.
It's a milkshake. Coming back, it's coming back, coming back. Oh, I'm getting tired. Oh, come on. Oh no, it's just way out there. I need water. Shit. I'm exhausted.
man. I got no energy. I got no fucking energy left. Oh, I can't even get in that. Oh, mate.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, my God. Let's go get a drink.
Look at that. I just got a milkfish. This is insane. Oh, what a feeling. Oh my God. That was one of the hardest light sports tackle fights I've ever had. A milkfish on the Gold Coast. My hands are shaking. I've got nothing else left in me. We better get this guy back, because probably neither is he. Have a look at that. Almost straightened.
Fly. Let's go. There it goes. I don't know how I feel right now, but I've been thinking about these fish for years, and to actually catch one, you just can't beat that feeling. It's amazing.
What was that? I missed it.
Did you see the thing?
No.
I did.
Was it big?
No.